Are you ready?
Hi, I'm Kamaria, from A Girlie's Point of View, and on the 17th is Miss Neff's birthday. Miss Neff is the owner of Phenomenal Nails on East Point, Michigan.
Yes, this is Yolanda from A Girly Point of View also. And of course, you guys know her. That's Kmart. Yes, Miss Neffy's birthday is coming. And she is my sister and I miss her so much. I miss you, sister. But I want everyone, and this has been posted on her page. I am gonna also post this link on her page also. I post on her page that I want everybody, anybody who is connected to Neff, everyone, to flood her page with happy birthdays. I'm not asking you to buy anything. I'm not asking you to do anything. We all have our own special connection with Miss Neff. I have my connection, she has her connection, and we totally love her. We need to, all day. Yeah, so we really need everyone to just come and just help us say happy birthday to Miss Neffy.
Happy birthday.
So, this is the thing. Flood her pages with her whole timeline. Happy birthday, shout out, everything. And guess what I'm going to do from a girly's point of view? Once everybody do what they have to do in regard to doing their shout outs, their comments, and all the good stuff, I'm gonna have a happy birthday Neffy giveaway. Let me give you the rules. This only goes for the people who is under Miss Neffy's clientele. You have to be a client of Miss Neffy. Now, for all the clients, I'm gonna do this giveaway. For the first, I would say for the highest three people, I'm about to count. One, two, three. But again, another language. Uno, dos, tres. Third language. Ichi, ni, san. Fourth language. Waha Hetre Galeta. Five language. I just gave you five different languages. The fifth language was ASL. Prior to that was Arabic. But before that, that was Japanese. Before that, that was Spanish. And then English. So I'm hoping everybody understands. The three top people who floods, yes, who floods her timelines with happy birthday will win what? A Hello Kitty cake! I'm so stoked. I'm happy.
I'm so happy.
So, I will tell you guys, starting June 15th at midnight. Tell them again.
June 15th at midnight. What time again?
June 15th at midnight.
Midnight.
So midnight, June 15th. So if you're still up from the 14th and it hits 12 o'clock,
it's the 15th.
It's the 15th. That's it. Let's say them again. Tell them again.
June 15th. Midnight.
So what? If they're what?
If they're up.
If you're up.
At midnight.
Midnight.
It's June 15th.
That's when you start flooding her timelines on flooding on Instagram, Facebook. And let me tell you. Instagram, Facebook. But let me tell you. The like button and that other button that's like a comment button. Facebook, I think it's the thumbs up and like is the Instagram. That's not counted. I visually need to see your name and a comment. A comment. No comment, can't count it. So, for my three top winners, once I actually get it, because this actual giveaway starts when? June 15th at midnight. So if they are up at midnight on June 14th. If you're up at midnight on June 14th, that makes it what?
June 15th.
June 15th. So, this is the rules. For Neffy's clients, phenomenal nail clients in East Point, Michigan, Detroit, Michigan, and any other surrounding cities.
Only.
Secondly, flooded. Flooded. Flood it. Okay? Two. Third, it ends on June 17th at 11:59 p.m. That is Miss Neffy's actual birthday. So, let it. Starting what time tomorrow?
Midnight.
Midnight. And midnight is going to be considered tomorrow as June 15th. So far you have 15th through 17th to flood her page with everything you possibly want to do. All the accolades, all the admiration for Miss Neffy loving us. For everything, because she is awesome. She's phenomenal. And like I said, the giveaways for the three highest people will be a Hello Kitty Kitty case. Now, once I actually get my people, oh, you like to get lastly? Yeah. Once I get my Hello Kitty winners, I, at that time, will ask you for your shipping information and also what kind of phone you have. Everything else is from a girly's point of view. Color, me. Color, style, yeah. But they got some cute stuff, and I would definitely leave you with some kind of, I'll put it at the end of this video, but I just want to tell you guys, it's on, it's going down, it's going down.
And remember, the likes and the other stuff like that, these, they don't count.
They do not count. And of course, I'm going to check, because I'm Yo and that's Kmart, and we're from a girliest point of view.
Yeah.
So we will check. Okay? So, I'm ecstatic. You guys should be ecstatic. And I will see you guys later. If you want to see this in written form, just come to my Instagram page. I am YRCollins. Yeah. Any questions? You can contact me at YRCollins737@gmail.com. Do you remember that? What is it?
YRCollins737@gmail.com.
She got it. That's a girly point of view. Girly point of view. So yes, have any questions, just make sure you put in the subject line, Hello Kitty giveaway, happy birthday, Hello Kitty giveaway, birthday, happy birthday Neff giveaway. I need to know that it's something about Neff and her birthday and Hello Kitty, because if not, I have a lot of inquiries that come into that thing, and unfortunately, I would never know this for that. So if you have any questions, contact me. She may answer back. You never know. You never know. You don't know who you know. You never know. So again, I'm so happy on the page.
Fill out the page.
Fill it up.
Fill up. We want to be reading all night.
Happy birthday, Miss Neffy. We're out of here, you guys.
Later.
Girly point of view, I'm Yo.
I'm Kmart.
Uh-huh.